I'm proud to stand here today with Senator Street and all of my colleagues in the House and the Senate as we mark a significant milestone in the journey of modernizing America's infrastructure. 2 years ago, President Biden signed a bipartisan infrastructure law, a landmark piece of legislation that has since been transforming communities all across America. In Pennsylvania alone, the impact has been profound, with over $13 billion in funding from this law. We have identified here in Pennsylvania over 331 projects directly benefiting the lives of millions of Pennsylvanians. This includes a substantial investment in transportation, revitalizing our roads, bridges, public transit, and ports, and a significant allocation of dollars for clean water and water infrastructure. A highlight of our achievement in Pennsylvania is the $1.2 billion dedicated to high-speed internet connectivity. And it's funny, as I talk about connectivity, I chair the Human Service Committee in the House, and I can tell you that we have rural counties throughout Pennsylvania that have reached out to us talking about the need for that. Well, guess what, folks? Their need has been addressed. President Biden has heard them, and we have responded. So I want to say congratulations to those folks and congratulations here to what Pennsylvania is doing. However, this progress is not just about numbers. It's about real people, real communities, getting access to essential services that many people have taken for granted. It's essential to recognize that this progress didn't just happen overnight. 2 years ago, the Biden-Harris administration made a commitment to rebuild our nation's infrastructure, and President Biden and Vice President Harris have delivered. As we look towards the future, the success of the bipartisan infrastructure law stands as a testament to what we can achieve together. It is a cornerstone of what bipartisanship looks like when elected officials come together, work together on behalf of the people that we serve. Again, I want to thank Senator Street for bringing us together, and definitely want to give kudos and thanks to the Biden-Harris administration for making this happen for Pennsylvanians. Thank you.